Hi guys, how you doing? Welcome back to SimUK. Welcome back to Midnight Protocol. How you doing, you lovely people? Right, listen. Things are getting pretty serious now. We got the option to do a Sunfire sort of chase mission, if you will. All ice is visible. There's a bridge node and a finance node. I think this would be great. I think this would be great to test out the rat. So let's swap the spider for the rat. We've got the mask, so that's not going to be a problem. We've got a leech for some cash, and we've got some daggers to attack stuff. I think that's all we're going to need. I don't know though. We'll see. It depends if we do have. There's two systems ops in there as well, so we've got to be careful of them. Oh no, wrong thing. Sorry. All ice is visible. Bridge node, finance node, no encryption node. So if there's no encryption node, I don't need the spoon. But we could do with that. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Sunfire. Again, Sunfire's been kicking our ass a little bit in the last few episodes, so it'd be nice to feel like we've got some sort of control over it. So let's go mask, make sure that I've cleared my trace, keep it nice and low. 5 turns left, that's the only problem. Rats. Oh. What's it called? Ash rat. Oh. Right, so my thinking is, we've only got 5 turns. We got double sun drop. So the sun drop's going to kick us in the ass. So we've just basically got to get across that scorpion. So I'm going to have to move to C0 and start hitting the scorpion. I'm not sure we got time to grab any money. Maybe we do, maybe we don't. But I cannot get access to the sun drop at all. They are inaccessible. So, let's have a go at this. Think before you act. Thing is, I don't know what the rat does. Ash rat. And then we're going to go for Troll, Toll, B0. Slice, Hash Rat, down to 4. Hash Rat down to 3. Hash rat back up to 5. Sorry, hash rat back up to 4. Because troll toll is currently active. What? Okay, that's the maximum we can run. So I've got an action here. Have I got dagger? Dagger needs 2 as well. So rats are going to be useful when you've got time on your hand. And when you haven't got time on your hand, it's not going to be helpful at all. Ash rat 1. Ash rat requires 3 to run. I don't think that's going to work then, is it? So we did gain the extra action. I'm pretty sure we did. Which we're going to waste now. But we got to try some stuff out, some stuff that I never usually get to try out, so that's okay. An And every turn there's more rats. So that's really cool, actually. I like that very much. Can I run a dagger now? So I guess that's my opportunity to go and get some cash, isn't it? But he should be gone now. I just got to give the rats more power. Hash rat. End. How much does that put on my trace? Gonna put 3 on. That's nearly dead now. He's going to be gone in 2 moves. Okay, I get it. I'm going to hold on to my action. So I could move 1, 2. But then I'm going to move back 1, 2. So now we go troll, toll, B0. We should still have 2 actions. Yeah, got it. Sweet. So now we can go dot B0, dot D0. Download. I've got to have 1 turn for this. So if I go mask, I don't think that's going to make any difference. But so they're just decoys then. It says down there, actually. I didn't realize that. Finish line, confetti. Woohoo! Says down here, look, maybe if I leech and sprint, shiny, allure, and it's basically saying, yeah, there's no way of getting the money and completing the task, so. It's pretty cool. There was 1,500 credits in there. 1,500! No less. Alright, what's popped up on the black market here? Stealth chip. 25% chance to avoid trace each turn. Built-in stealth module. Reduces the chance of a successful rate. Reduces the chance of a successful trace by 25%. Zang, that's pretty good. That's almost complete invisibility. So if I go to hardware, what would I drop for that? And how do I drop it, actually? Oh, I see. Right. Oh, okay. So I want to put... I've just put the AEC stealth chip in exactly where I wanted to put it in place of the Codeforce X59. Well, that was pretty lucky. I've got to be honest with you, though. I'm feeling like the predictive processor mark giving us that one extra slice is not really doing a hell of a lot for us. On some occasions it does, but if I add 2 to the trace bar length and reduce the chance of getting caught by 25%, I think that's going to work out better. So let's slam that in there instead. And I think that's going to rock and roll it for me. I'm much happier with that. Right, no emails. We're only 10 minutes into this episode, so we can do another one. Press record. Train a deepfake copy of Ronald's voice. Okay, that's going to be tough. That's a whole episode right there. Race number 4, The Wire. On the hook. Unknown defensive measures in place. Caution advised. Financial nodes. Collect forensic evidence. Unknown defensive measures in place. Well, that's quite tempting. We got the rat, we got the leech, we got the mask. Not sure I need that though. Do I need that? If I take that out, there's no encryption on it. Trojan is pointless. Troll tile's not going to help me too much. The tunnel, I can only run if I'm not running the mask. Maybe I'll run the gate. Let's run the gate and have a look at this. I'm curious. Unknown defensive measures. Unknown. We might learn something new. What the heck are these things? These are like chain hooks. Boy, yay, 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 yay. Okay, that's pretty serious stuff. Mask engaged. Trace route of 27. Have we got any of those honey drop things? So there's hooks and the sun drops. I don't quite know what to expect here. Let's go hash rat. Oh. I don't have a spider. Let's roll back. That's what I got to think of. So I've got to expose them for the rat. Didn't think that. So we'll drop the gate in exchange for the spider. Because the spider will expose the ice. And the rats will kill him. Alright, let's go mask. Let's go spider. Now, rats are going to be super good against firewalls, I think. Oh, there is a sun drop. Well, there's one sun drop. Where's the other one? Was it increased by 2, or did I just get bloody unlucky? Hang on a minute, there's a chain on my head. Right, so the rats are on the job. Let's run a reroute and see if we can't get things back on track here. It is possible. Hooked. Trace went up by 2. So if I get caught on a hook, even when it's down, It tracks me. Is that what's going on here? So what is the point of me running that rat there then? That's a pointless thing to do. Right, okay, I'm understanding hooks. I think I understand what hooks do. So don't go near, don't be anywhere where there's a hook. So there's a hook right above me. So I've instantly got to move. So I've got to go mask, dot D0. Is there a hook above D0? I think there's a hook above D0. So we're going to have to go the long way round. I think we're going to go C5. It is possible there is a solution, it says. Don't know what that means, or who's saying it. All the hooks are down, so I could have gone to this thing over here. Do the hooks move? I'm not quite fully following what the hooks do right at this moment in time. Let's go. So, when you get a hook, it adds a sun drop. No? There already is a sun drop. Right, so I've got to get there. What does it mean when the hook is up and when the hook is down? What? Can I get rid of a hook? Just broke my mask. See, look, now the hook is down. So can I pass through it when the hook is up or when the hook is down? Doesn't make any sense if it's when the hook is down, surely. Oh, that added loads to my trace. So hang on, let me just... Command unresponsive. So not only does it add to my trace, it renders me unable to move. Okay. Let's try and figure this out on the hop. This one's tricky. Right, so we've got a little bit of luck here because, I think, have we or not? Let's just move, right? Dot D0. Whilst the thing is up, no problem. So that's going to cost us a little bit, but that's okay. Put the mask on. Now we'll run the hash rat. So that shouldn't last long, that hash rat. Okay, good. So there's some monetary options over here. I can't remember if we've got a leech or not. I see one glowing. Oh, because there's a thing above it, right? So if I say spider C3, needs at least two. So if I say slice hash rat 3, how have we not got two? Oh, because we're back down to 8. Okay, so hash rat down to 2. Needs 3 to function. So that's me screwed then. I can't send the spider. Alright, we'll end. So at the cost of a trace, I'm not too bothered about that because it's a cheap way of turning it off. So we go dot C4. Dot D2. Drops that. So now I can put the mask back on and download from here. So that should calm everything down. Now we've got control of the network. Credits. We could do with the cash. Time to move. Let's send a spider out. Damn it, I mistimed that. So I can't jump into that node right now. So if I had a leech, I'd be in a good spot right now, but I don't think. See, it did drop on me. So I didn't time it wrong. I timed it absolutely right. I did it absolutely wrong. So when the chain is on you, you can't do anything. Is that right? I'm confusing the hell out of myself right now. So the spider is a bit dumb. Oh, hang on a minute. There's nothing left in this finance node, but the other one has still got money in it. Is that right? think my tiredness has just caught up with me again. So perhaps there wasn't much in that financial note, I don't know. I'd be better off having a cloak on this, I think. Booked. Trace was... I am not understanding this at all. I don't know why that's confusing me so much, but it really is. Right, we're going to run with the cloak so we've got freedom to move a bit. Because that is confusing as all buggery. When can I pass through it? When it's not orange and when the chain isn't down. Well, when is that? Because it goes down every other move, doesn't it? Am I completely off my trolley? Right, I'm going to do a quick move. At the cost of... what am I doing? Pay attention. Definitely my tiredness has caught up with me. This will be my last episode for today. Right. So we've got ice bang in front of us. So we're going to go... end that turn. So C4 is now accessible, so I can go dot C4. No? Because the trace is down, because the... come on, Dumbo. Figure it out. Oh, that's a horrible start. Sorry. I'm only cheating now because we've done it a few times. There we go, there's the break I need. So we can go dot D1 dot C3 at the cost of one, and that the C4 is about to come down. There we go. Right, so now I can't go on C4 because there's a chain on it, right? So if I go dot C2, run a hash rat. That's cost me a few trace points, but I mean, we got up to 24, so maybe that's okay. Maybe it's impossible to avoid all of them. So that is now gone. There you go. See, look, it's orange. So I can jump across. I could go... so we'll say cloak, sorry, we'll go slice, cloak, 6, and we'll send a spider out. Hopefully to expose some of these other things so that we can get rid of them. I don't even know why we need to get rid of them. I could just, maybe a tunnel would have been a better option. See, look, that data one is still glowing orange, even though the thing is above it. So does that mean it's coming down on the next move anyway? Trace is still going up. Okay, so we found that. I mean, what's the point in that? Why would I expose that? Not sure I've got the best deck for this. Thank you. thinking is wrong, whoever the hell it is says. Oh, use the system nodes to filter out infected ones. There are infected nodes? I did not know this. She understood before the end. There's a whole load of weird crap going on in this one. See, look, how do I steal from this one on the left then? I can't steal from it without getting hit by it. I'm trapped by it. So if I go there now and put a leech on it, then the thing will come down and hit me, right? We gotta find ourselves some uninfected nodes. Run diagnostic. Okay, so the ones we're looking for then are X7F AV5 H6X1PJ and Z Alpha Echo Bravo Golf Victor. And Alexa thinks I'm talking to her. So we'll say okay. So which one was the one down here that I looked at? Let's look at the map. Jesus, this place is huge. It'll take me forever. Okay, so that's Q7 blah 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 blah, so we don't want that one. That's WRPQ, so we don't want that one. We don't want D6 or D7 or D1 or another. Six, one, write down seven for some reason. We don't want 6 or 1. X7FK V5, that's one of them, isn't it? So we want to go check out that one over there. How am I going to do that without getting smashed on the head? I don't think there's any way of not getting hit by them, to be honest with you. I think no matter what I do, I'm going to get hit by these things. We'll reroute and bring that down as much as we can. What's going to happen now, though? Because if I get hit by a chain, I can't move. Trace was increased by 2, and I cannot move. So... is it best to jump on it when the hook is down? Binary wall increase the network's trace amount. Oh, I'd forgotten about that. Oh, man, that's totally screwed me over. All right, let's go back to C5. Maybe we'll get lucky. So the other one we want is D0. 10. Oh my god! I was trying to type map in, I ended up typing in flipping end. That's wasted another 2 goes. 3 goes. Definitely feeling tired now. This one's wiped me out. See, look, I'm there. So I can download, but I can't do anything. So it's going to come down. Now I can't move or do anything. So is it best to land on it when the chain is down? I think it must be better to do it when the chain is down, right? Because then I don't lose any potential movement. Okay. Lesson learned. So when you land on it when the chain is down, it takes away all your moves? Ah, my brain is fried. So I've got to download from all of the servers. I think that's what it's telling me, isn't it? No sense. Just sitting there and taking extra hits. I don't even know why I'm doing that. This level is totally fried by my brain. Spell now. Download. Come on, brain. Download. What's the other one? X7F5K5. so let's get my ass out of here, I guess. Man alive, this one has totally fried my brain. Need to get kind of lucky here. If I pick up any more trace, I'm screwed. Oh, screwed. Can I see it there? It's not there. X7F. Not even up there. But it can't be this one here because I've downloaded this one here. Oh, that's a... Oh, man. The rats are good for getting rid of big, big, big things. But daggers are good at getting rid of individual things. I'm going to leave the rat for now, and we're going to get the gate. Because that gives us a quick return to home option. Okay, this one has totally fried my brain. I need to get a bit of luck here. So, first thing to do, get rid of the sun drop. Quick as possible, get rid of the sun drop, put the cloak on, find ourselves a server, start assessing the damage. Now I can run a cloak. I need to get to a server, I guess. The temptation to steal some cash is there, of course, but let's get things running first. So, there is a... There's ice here, which I can't get rid of without running the spider. There's There's no guarantee the spider's going to go the right way either. And there's three chains over there, I just realized. So it doesn't matter where I go, I'm going to get hit by a chain. So that really sucks. So let's go spider. D1 and hope. What's the problem? Ah. Slice, cloak, 6, spider D1. No, I said D1, you stupid idiot. Why can't I direct the spider? Spiders are flipping useless then. I suppose there's another thing over there, I could head to that. And I forgot to run the gateway, so that's good, isn't it? This one has totally fried my brain. I can feel how tired I am. A spider that is. Right, so I want to configure. Is it going to be the same? No, totally different set. It could be anywhere. It's good and bad. I mean, it's good because that's a good way of designing the game. It's bad because now I don't know where the bloody hell it is. AH6. What? No. AHGX. A, oh my god, I can't even write down single flipping things now. AQ, Charlie, Hotel, Mike, let's do it that way, that aisle. Sierra, Bravo, Quebec. And the last one is 3, Foxtrot, Oscar Tango, 7, Uniform. D10 is a no. And whatever that is a no. D3 is a no. Should have brought a tunnel. That would have made so much more sense. What's that? D4? D4 is a nope. D5. We found one. So I have to find all of them. Is that correct? That's an OOMEUM, but the one down at the very, very bottom is not it either. So that's handy. The spider tells me what's in the system. Okay, well that is actually kind of useful. I see a C4 up there, but no, that's not it either. Okay, so D5 is definitely on the list. Timing isn't good though, so we'll move towards C6 rather. So I can see what we've got here. So we've got a VF, ZK, GB, LTF. So it's none of those three up there. None of those three up there. Okay, so we're going to go to D5 then. Why does he just keep going to the same two things? That is so irritating. Just going back and forth between the same two things. Right, there's the AHG6. And there's the 3FOY, blah, 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 blah one. Okay, good. So let's go .C8. Oh, I can't because the chain is on me. So it's best to go in there when the chain is down. Because otherwise you can't move on your next turn. Finally, the spider's moved. Thank you so much. Right, I'm going to go to C5. And then to C11. And that's one of the ones we want there, the AH. Yep. Yeah, okay, good. Right. I found it, we got it. We're all good. And this is nowhere near as complicated as I made it. I know, I appreciate that. I think my brain just had a little bit of a meltdown in the middle there. But the spider's getting close to the thing. It's still not close enough for me to actually attack it. Right, let's go. .C11. And then I want to hit it whilst it's down. Which means I can't move. But that's okay because I have no movement points anyway. So we'll end the turn, the chain will go up, the chain will come down on the one we do want. So we'll dot DO onto that. And now we can't move, but we can download. End my turn. Got loads of trace points left. So we're downloading all the stuff we need. Now I'm on the roll. Where I can before the trace runs out. I hope that spider runs into something because he's wasting my slices. Is taking 10 credits per turn, so 10 turns will take the whole thing down. Alright. That's not the end of the world. Where's that stupid spider? Is he actually going to run into something, finally? Is there any money up there? No money up there, no money down here. There's money over this side. So let's run over there. So the mission is complete. We're all good on that front. And the spider still hasn't run into anything. It's almost like he's trying to avoid them. Finally, he's run into something. Thank you so much. Okay, so we're into the financial location. We shall say slice cloak down to 4, and then we'll put a leech on here. Then we're going to move to .so. We're not going to get all the money, I don't think. I don't think I've got myself in the right position to do that, but hey. So if I send out a stupid spider here, surely to God. It's going to run straight into that, right? And then we can attack it, I hope. Yes. So now I can hit it with the dagger. Be time consuming this bit. Should release up some leech power soon. Taking the money out of here? No. That's okay, that's good then. For a second though, I thought I had. It's been a tricky one, this. Exhausting on the old main brain. What's left? 10. Should have gone for the other one first, I know that, I realise that. Damn it, we're at max capacity, look. So I might as well just drain. Well, I could leech. Get out the way. That's it. That's all I can do. I'm out. That was horrible. That was horrible. Horrible, horrible, horrible. We were 40 credits shy of the 400 maximum. Ay, 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 ay. That absolutely frazzled my head. I've been playing this game too much in the last couple of days. That was good though. Enjoy it. I've enjoyed playing it. It's just that my brain needs a break. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Goodbye for now. I'm going to have a break.